might be overly enthusiastic about the penalty shootout. Look out.
Look out!
It's a goal.
Oh my!
Oh, I can't believe it.
They're in a spin cycle, and that created a lot of problems with the Bruins' defenses. And that's what...
Oh, my! A goal as Thomas tried to sweep it away and missed.
They haven't been together much on this night. Lidstrom firing, and it scores! Nick Lidstrom! Beating Kluche with a long-range knuckler, and it's 2-1 Detroit.
Nikita seems to want to get involved. I do not believe it. He's thrown the chances away now. That's it. 2-0. Roger Miller. And that is always the danger.
Go through. Xabi Alonso closes it. And he's gone through. And half a stretch.
That was going to end.
Tyson in the front again, another chance, and a big stop, and the puck's in! Waugh had it, and dropped it, and Detroit scores first for the first time!
Patrick Waugh just got caught hot-dogging. Believe me, he was going to give us a how do you do, and he dropped the puck.
Center Top 10 is brought to you by